do this, you're not doing it with your business, because I don't want to pay that guy Kurt, just pay you.
Is that appropriate in life? Some of the coffee breaks, some of the kitchen breaks, this facility is secure, who smokes? Nobody. Not very often, right? Barely, barely in times of great stress.
If you could release the remains to me when I'd asked, and Mr. Vaziri had removed the flesh, then we never thought about it.
Thank you.
Why are you thinking me, I'm simply stating that?
I'm thinking of just stating the fact that you are wrong.
Ah, you're wrong. The odds of hitting the vagus nerve by accident are very slight.
So, you think this was done by someone who knew what they were doing?
Yes, someone who's very familiar with human anatomy, like physiologist or doctor or chiropractor.
Let's check out the victim's chiropractor's ride.
So, Dr. Pitts drives a 2007 BMW sedan.
So, you got a warrant?
There are 1,208 BMW sedans in D.C.
So, you didn't get a warrant.
But how many of those drivers know how to kill using the vagus nerve? And how many of those drivers had access to the victim?
And own chiropractic tools we might be able to match with the murder weapon.
Guys, no warrant.
Booth and I hadn't questioned Dr. Fitz, we could mount one of our clever undercover operations.
Hey, not me, but I do have a great idea. Concentrate on yourself.
That's all I was gonna ask about.
Well, look, that's right in the sense of the murder weapon.
Do you have nothing around to see?
Yeah.